me away to a far, far, far land. I'm guilty for the addiction, I'm stricken with an affection. Without it, I'm so depressed, man, Pete, this confession. It's hard to learn a lesson when the mind is so infected. When the plums dance around your head and prance in Wonderland. Got the upper hand, it makes you feel like you need it. The feeling it creates makes some hallucinate. Like you can see it in your face, some can even taste. And some find it difficult to even concentrate. Hard to face and embrace when the sweat starts to break. Make no promises when the pulse starts to race. The heart doubles its pace when it comes face to face with the things that I make them feel good in a state of nirvana. Wanna, Mary's got some wanna. Wanna try this one of a kind of whiskey. Wanna place a bet with your last 50. Wanna warm the top of your dome with saliva from the whiskey. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. Who said referring to addiction meant your love for a substance? What about the ones that separate you from your loved ones? Overnight at casinos, computer games, Nintendo, playing solitaire, or the porn that you stare at, the booths that you love and you manage to buy with the fifth card you tried last four were denied. It's the burger that you eat and the caffeine you drink and the cigarettes you smoke, the Adidas on your feet, the cocaine injected, the Tylenol ingested, the alcohol you drink, every dollar you invested. So addicted to the wicked invitation of temptation, corruption of the mind, one brain at a time. Gotta find another way to enforce the cessation. Addiction to the fix is destroying our nation. Unplug from the matrix, let's go back to basics. Let's learn how to walk before engineering a spaceship. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. Drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Everybody's addicted to something. What are you addicted to?
Left turn on what they call the road and no return. Walk the streets with the feet where the souls go to burn. Entire dreams giving up for these vices. Instead of advice, they decided to throw the dice. Midlife crisis, blinded by the ISIS. Distraction to keep the focus eyes off the prizes. As life's going under, spending time in the gutter. Turn to the bottle for a little warmth and comfort. A little insecure cause he can't hold a job. As he sits there all alone, his only thoughts are to rob. I can't blame the guy cause his babies are hungry and his wife left him for being gone defending his country. Thoughts are delusional, he's down to the last crew. At the rate that he's moving any day he's due a funeral. Running out of options, what's there left to do? It's time to climb out of the hole, son, and make some moves. It's the road and no return, the beginning of the end. If opportunity knocks, then let him in, let him in. If he doesn't choose to come, turn impossible to possible. It's up to you to score to win cause losing isn't optional. The road and no return, the beginning of the end. If opportunity knocks, then let him in, let him in. If he doesn't choose to come, turn impossible to possible. It's up to you to score to win, cause losing isn't optional. No option for me to drop, it's no retreat and no surrender. Full speed ahead, dead on and on, full collision. The mission requirement needs all of my undivided attention. Feel the tension of the headband, squeeze against the forehead. Stress cause I need a little push on my swing. Gotta hustle for some quarters for the washing machine on me. I'm training hard for the fight of my life. Fuck pride, all this suffering for my kids and my wife. I see the light at the end of the tunnel, condemn the pain. On this track I pray to God it's not a runaway train. I've done away with all the devils and the taste of cocaine. Embrace the fact that they hate me cause we don't dress the same. Now the president is off-white, got some color in this game. Grab your bargaining chips and place your bets on membranes. Opportunity is present and it's always been there. Retract the grudges, let the crutches disappear in thin air. It's the road and no return, the beginning of the end. If opportunity knocks, then let them in, let him in. If he doesn't choose to come, turn impossible to possible. It's up to you to score to win, cause losing isn't optional. The road to no return, the beginning of the end. If opportunity knocks, then cause losing isn't optional. His caravan roam the lands with an unknown plan. He got the secret in his pocket, but he ain't looking for answers. Predictability is like father time's cancer. Loves to live life with the element of surprise. Embrace every obstacle, grips tight for the ride. Tidal wave hits the surface, the earth's epidermis. Wash away superfluous nervous hermits without a purpose. License to kill you, chatty Cathy's for example. Not knowing what tomorrow brings is fuel for half the battle. Hate to live life like I know what's gonna happen. I'd rather take it as it comes and fear what hasn't happened. A bitch way to live your life, no mistakes, all corrections. Instead to get ahead, should prepare for the unexpected. Let's go head to head with Lucifer's cruel intentions. Grab the bull by its neck and exterminate his ascension. With 5 minutes to midnight on the fence with how I feel. I'm knowing that tomorrow is the day the earth stood still. With 5 minutes to midnight, the scales stand balanced. I wonder why the earth stops spinning on its axis. With 5 minutes to midnight on the fence with how I feel. I'm knowing that tomorrow is the day the earth stood still. With 5 minutes to midnight, the scales stand balanced. I wonder why the earth stops spinning on its axis. The earth stood still, stop spinning on its axis. For the entire time, chaotic and total madness. I appoint myself as a ceremonial master. Appointment with a recipe for disaster. 2 steps ahead, but not enough to see the future. My brain's penny and chip, purposely incompatible. That's the way I wanna train the mind to be adaptable. Identify the problem, recognize when it's irrational. Choose to live the story is a full-blown mystery. Tuck me on the target, both my ears are always listening. Pain and misery never fails to paint the day dark. It's a waste of time for you to be sensitive like a radar. The days are short and the nights get longer. And I don't wanna sleep, but I do to get it over. Meet what tomorrow brings with open arms, I'll catch it. The good in the basket, place the bad in the casket. 5 minutes to midnight, 5 minutes to midnight, 5 minutes to midnight. 1-1-5-5-5 minutes to midnight. 1-1-5-5-5 minutes to midnight. 1-1-5-5. With 5 minutes to midnight on the fence with how I feel. I'm knowing that tomorrow is the day the earth stood still. With 5 minutes to midnight, the scales stand balanced. I wonder why the earth stops spinning on its axis. 5 minutes to midnight, the earth stood still. 5 minutes to midnight, the earth stood still. 5 minutes to midnight, 5 minutes to midnight. 5 minutes to midnight, the earth stood still. Bedtime, bitches. Look back for the wonder years. I wonder where it went at one time. It shined bright like a fluorescent light, but the glow is now gone. She says she used to love me, see I ain't mad at that. What really bugs me is the fact we promised to have back. What that means is if one of us might stray off the path, we promised to do whatever to get the train back on track. The single rose that used to grow is now looking malnourished. You used to be its sun, you used to be its water. The love that I provide alone will not help it develop. Doesn't matter anymore cause I can't help it. A wise man I met who once ran with the bulls told me to give it a chance. If I don't then I'm a fool. So I didn't pray hard, hope to let the magic happen. All I did was watch it sit as it left me there hanging. It's broken and never ever to be fixed. The glue that you use doesn't choose to wanna stick. How odd cause the key used to fit in this door and the pieces of the puzzle don't fit anymore. It's broken and never ever to be fixed. The glue that you use doesn't choose to wanna stick. How odd cause the key used to fit in this door and the pieces of the puzzle don't fit anymore. See I caught wind that the paper planes don't fly as high as they used to. They fly about as high as the origami cranes do. They barely skim the surface. Worthless, time to put some sun around your knuckles. When I used to hear your name, the room was full of chuckles. Now the mention of your name makes up both of my knees buckles. Time to huddle, time to huddle. Let's break away with a genuine plan to help the both of us stand. If you find that you can't do it alone, then understand it's the actions of your body that dictated these demands. What more do you expect from a
and break away from all the scabs. Painful, like hitting a brick wall face first. But see, that ain't the worst of all. When it's time for somebody to come around, it feels like fall. While I'm sniffing on this glue stick, holding up the wall. It's broken and never ever to be fixed. The glue that you use doesn't choose to wanna stick. How odd, cause the key used to fit in this door, and the pieces of the puzzle don't fit anymore. It's broken, broken, and never ever to be fixed. The glue that you use doesn't choose to wanna stick. How odd, cause the key used to fit in this door, and the pieces of the puzzle don't fit anymore. It's broken and never ever to be fixed. So I'm sitting by the wall, sniffing on these glue sticks. It's broken and never ever to be fixed. So I'm sitting by the wall, sniffing on these glue sticks. It's broken and never ever to be fixed. So I'm sitting by the wall and sniffing on these glue sticks. It's broken and never ever to be fixed. I'm sitting by the wall and I'm sniffing on these glue sticks.
Juggle, I'm tugging, but bumbling over bumps on the surface of the sidewalk. The cracks start talking, imaginations walking over glass, telling me proceed with caution as the mind hallucinates into exhaustion. Push myself to limits past what commoners will admit. It's uncommon that this happens. I don't see how this hurts you. Externally it's perfect, but internally it's purple. I'm borderline psychotic, intertwined with a little schizo. My desire to succeed is what makes me invincible. I feel no pain, emotion is invisible. My inner wants and deepest desires will fuel the flame. No more games when even's calling my name. I'm in a zombie state of mind when I be walking the lane. I train the brain to never stop until reaching the last stop, to the point of dehydration when the last tear drops.
And I can keep it all together till I
burn.
I can keep a straight face until I
learn
something different. I look for something missing. I wrote a song cause all I really want is you to listen to me.
Burn.
In the kitchen,
learn
how to fit in.
Burn.
My position in that oven that I sit in while I wait. Yeah, I wait for you to leave with desire burning in the ignition. You stick your keys in. I sit down and write a verse about something I thought about a day ago, in hopes that I can rearrange and make it flow. Until I get sick of the criticism, rip up all the shit I've written, forget it and slip into a different rhythm. You ask if I can kick it, I think you know the answer to the question. Lick the stamp and address it in the confessional. The good thing is that you know exactly where to find me, but I'm not proud of some of the footprints I left behind me. My stomach hurts, so I'ma set the booze upon the shelf. I'll empty out my pockets and I'll loosen up my belt. I spin up every penny and I ask for something else, because I want so bad to want that I just want it all myself. It's like I love you, I hate you, I'll never let them break you. I wish when I was 15 I never would have made you. I'll go back to the garden and I'll chew that apple up and spit the core into the camera like cut. And I can keep it all together till I
burn.
I can keep a straight face until I
learn
something different. I look for something missing. I wrote a song cause all I really want is you to listen to me.
Burn.
In the kitchen,
learn
how to fit in.
Burn.
My position in that oven that I sit in while I
wait.
Yeah, I wait for you to leave with desire burning in the ignition. You stick your keys.
So now I pick the apple core up, brush them in the pile where I push the orange rinds in hopes to maybe find a smile. The hole is kinda deep and both my arms are short to reach, and so I pray to God that I can touch by suction of the leech. Banana slug your face, for those who look away but tend to let the fingers trace. Looking to save face, the fact of the matter is my pillow's kinda lumpy, which explains my turbulent dreams. So why the ride is bumpy, Romello's the kinda fellow expecting no kind of special treatment for the credentials that he earned by burning pencils. Not a witch, a crucifix, we all equal in my comparison. Remove the boxing gloves, it's time to quit guarding like Madison. I'm imagining what happens when establishments put together factions that divide my team up into fractions. Stop the silliness, cause all that does is make me older. Every breath that I intake seems a little colder, so I stop
collaborate and listen. The whispers in the cave are getting louder by the second, so I stop
till I burn.
Collaborate and listen. The whispers in the cave are getting louder by the second.
I hope you burn.
And I can keep it all together till
I burn.
And I can keep a straight face until I
heard
something different. I look for something missing. I wrote a song cause all I really want is you to listen to me. In the kitchen,
learn
how to fit in my position in that oven that I sit in while I wait. Yeah, I wait for you to leave with desire burning in the ignition you stick your keys in.
Degradation, lack of participation in their own education. Won't pay attention, we ain't teaching lessons. Lazy for the challenge, so we send them to detention. There's no investment in the future of our children. It's hard for us to blame them, cause we never shared the wisdom. Experience can only take them so far. We gotta mold the clay before it all turns hard. The way the U.S. treats a teacher is a shocker. In other countries, teachers are respected like a doctor. Why not? They're the ones in nourishing our seeds. They decide if the kid becomes a crook or MD. So please don't surrender to the pressure, know you're stressing. But the one you influence could be the next one we electing. I see the root of the problem, wish we could stop them. But until then, we gotta keep pushing to make them smarter. Ready for the cold world, we had a lucky charms, and nobody will welcome them with both open arms. Never seen a computer until the age of 18. Another budget cut for what? That remains to be seen. No more money for music programs, our brain becomes idle, but explains the reason why we try for American Idol. When push comes to shove, you turn to the other cheek. But the way to win the war is simply by letting them speak. Do them justice, let them feel the pain that you feel. What a waste to live your days with a pair of training wheels. Don't be scared if they fail, don't you hell them for the hell of it. Teach them how the hell to get the fuck out of predicaments that put them in a room where not a single soul cares. In a public school system that doesn't really treat them fair. Have a seat on the bleachers if you think you're all alone, and soon you'll realize that you can do this on your own.
My mom is barely 5 foot, dad's coming collected. But both of them will whip the ass if you ever disrespect.
table. Your presence on this planet Earth has really made me thankful. I think about the time we spent together, won't forget it. You can bet it made me stronger from lessons that were embedded. And I set this in this mind, don't mind if you don't conquer. My folks raised me that way, blood will always come first. The song tells the story and strongly supports the fact. I'll give you everything, even the t-shirt on my back. And it's like this cup, don't it taste a little different? Blood sticking in water, that's the way that God made it. And if you ever need me, man, don't hesitate to call. I'm the first to have your back and the first to catch your fall. Take a sip from this cup, don't it taste a little different? Blood sticking in water, that's the way that God made it. And if you ever need me, man, don't hesitate to call. I'm the first to have your back and the first to catch your fall. Take a sip from this cup, don't it taste a little different? Blood sticking in water, that's the way that God made it. And if you ever need me, man, don't hesitate to call. I'm the first to have your back.
Make me so sick to my stomach, I think I need a prescription. I can feel the guilt now without the jurisdiction. Scars run deep like a surgery incision. And currently I'm addicted to smoking marijuana so I can escape the drama. My nerves could be karma, and lately it's like my career is my obsession, like it's my only possession. Gotta make a confession, maybe I became selfish. I don't know how to fix it, I can't afford to change. Fuck it, I ain't trying to risk it. Is there really a cure if you really are addicted? Look at the bigger picture, just the way we were depicted. We can't tell the future as if it was predicted. Our addiction will kill us, and so we gotta kill it. And once we lose your spirit, man, there's no way to rebuild it. And it's back in Wonderland, a message for your children.
The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch, it's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch, it's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. You said referring to addiction meant your love for a substance. What about the ones that separate you from your loved ones? Overnight at casinos, computer games, Nintendo, playing solitaire, or the porn that you stare at, the booths that you love and you manage to buy, with the fifth card you tried last four were denied. It's the burger that you eat and the caffeine you drink and the cigarettes you smoke, the Adidas on your
your feet. The cocaine injected, the Tylenol ingested, the alcohol you drink, every dollar you invested. So addicted to the wicked invitation of temptation, corruption of the mind, one brain at a time. Gotta find another way to enforce the cessation. Addiction to the fix is destroying our nation. Unplug from the matrix, let's go back to basics. Let's learn how to walk before engineering a spaceship. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch, it's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch, it's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. Drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush.
reason water. I struggle to juggle, I'm tugging, but bumbling over bumps on the surface of the sidewalk. The cracks start talking, imaginations walking over glass, telling me proceed with caution as the mind hallucinates into exhaustion. Push myself to limits past what commoners will admit. It's uncommon that this happens. I don't see how this hurts you. Externally it's perfect, but internally it's purple. I'm borderline psychotic, intertwined with a little schizo. My desire to succeed is what makes me invincible. I feel no pain, emotion is invincible. My inner wants and deepest desires will fuel the flame. No more games, when even's calling my name, I'm in a zombie state.
Superman to save the day. Blinded by the sun, but after waiting for the days, I'm seeing in the window, gazing at the purple haze. Blinded by the sun, but after waiting for the day, waiting for a so-called Superman to save the day.
Get them ready for the cold world. We out of lucky charms, and nobody will welcome them with both open arms. Never seen a computer until the age of 18. Another budget cut for what? That remains to be seen. No more money for music programs. Our brain becomes idle, but explains the reason why we try for American Idol. When push comes to shove, you turn to the other cheek. But the way to win the war is simply by letting them speak. Do them justice, let them feel the pain that you feel. What a waste to live your days with a pair of training wheels. Don't be scared if they fail. Don't you hell them for the hell of it. Teach them how the hell to get the fuck out of predicaments that put them in a room without a single soul cares. In a public school system that doesn't really treat them fair. Have a seat on the bleachers if you think you're all alone, and soon you'll realize that you can do this on your own.
Blinded by the sun, but after waiting for the days, I'm seeing in the window, gazing at the purple haze. Blinded by the sun, but after waiting for the day, waiting for a so-called Superman to save the day. Blinded by the sun, but after waiting for the days, I'm seeing in the window, gazing at the purple haze. Blinded by the sun, but after waiting for the day, waiting for a so-called Superman to save the day.
Attention, feel the tension of the headband. trees against the forehead. Stressed cause I need a little push on my swing. Gotta hustle for some quarters for the washing machine on me. I'm training hard for the fight of my life. Fuck pride, all this suffering for my kids and my wife. I see the light at the end of the tunnel, condemn the pain. On this track I pray to God it's not a runaway train. I've done away with all the devils and the taste of cocaine. Embrace the fact that they hate me cause we don't dress the same. Now the president is off-white, got some color in this game. Grab your bargaining chips and place your bets on membranes. Opportunity is present and it's always been there. Retract the grudges, let the crutches disappear in thin air. It's the road of no return, the beginning of the end. If opportunity knocks, then let him in, let him in. If he doesn't choose to come, turn impossible to possible. It's up to you to score to win, cause losing isn't optional. The road of no return, the beginning of the end. If opportunity knocks, then let him in, let him in. If he doesn't choose to come, turn impossible to possible. It's up to you to score to win, cause losing isn't optional.
His caravan roam the lands with an unknown plan. He got the secret in his pocket, but he ain't looking for answers. Predictability is like father time's cancer. Loves to live life with the element of surprise. Embrace every obstacle, grips tight for the ride. Tidal wave hits the surface, the earth's epidermis. Watch away superfluous nervous hermits without a purpose. License to kill you, chatty Cathy's for example. Not knowing what tomorrow brings is fuel for half the battle. Hate to live life like I know what's gonna happen. I'd rather take it as it comes and fear what hasn't happened. A bitch way to live your life, no mistakes, all corrections. Instead to get ahead, should prepare for the unexpected. Let's go head to head with Lucifer's cruel intentions. Grab the bull by his neck and exterminate his ascension. With 5 minutes to midnight on the fence with how I feel, of knowing that tomorrow is the day the earth stood still. With 5 minutes to midnight, the scales stand balanced. I wonder why the earth stops spinning on its axis. With 5 minutes to midnight on the fence with how I feel, of knowing that tomorrow is the day the earth stood still. With 5 minutes to midnight, the scales stand balanced. I wonder why the earth stops spinning on its axis. The earth stood still, stop spinning on its axis. For the entire time, chaotic and total madness. I appoint myself as a ceremonial master. Appoint man with a recipe for disaster. 2 steps ahead, but not enough to see the future. My brain's penny and chip, purposely incompatible. That's the way I wanna train the mind to be adaptable. Identify the problem, recognize when it's irrational. Choose to live the story is a full-blown mystery. Tuck me on the target, both my ears are always listening. Pain and misery never fails to paint the day dark. It's a waste of time for you to be sensitive like a radar. The days are short and the nights get longer. And I don't wanna sleep, but I do to get it over. Meet what tomorrow brings with open arms, I'll catch it. The good in the basket, place the bad in the casket. 5 minutes to midnight, 5 minutes to midnight, 5 minutes to midnight. 1-1-5-5-5 minutes to midnight. 1-1-5-5-5 minutes to midnight. 1-1-5-5. With 5 minutes to midnight on the fence with how I feel, of knowing that tomorrow is the day the earth stood still. With 5 minutes to midnight, the scales stand balanced. I wonder why the earth stops spinning on its axis. 5 minutes to midnight, the earth stood still. 5 minutes to midnight, the earth stood still. 5 minutes to midnight, 5 minutes to midnight, 5 minutes to midnight, the earth stood still.
Bedtime, bitches.
Be walking the lane. I train the brain to never stop until reaching the last stop. To the point of dehydration when the last tear drops.
And I can keep it all together till I
burn.
And I can keep a straight face until I
burn.
Something different. I look for something missing. I wrote a song because all I really want is you to listen to me.
Burn.
In the kitchen.
Learn
how to fit in.
Burn.
My position in that oven that I sit in while I wait. Yeah, I wait for you to leave with desire burning in the ignition.
finish and you stick your keys in.
I sit down and write a verse about something I thought about a day ago, in hopes that I can rearrange and make it flow. Until I get sick of the criticism, rip up all the shit I've written, forget it and slip into a different rhythm. You ask if I can kick it, I think you know the answer to the question. Lick the stamp and address it in the confessional. The good thing is that you know exactly where to find me, but I'm not proud of some of the footprints I left behind me. My stomach hurts, so I'ma set the booze upon the shelf. I'll empty out my pockets and I'll loosen up my belt. I spin up every penny and I ask for something else, because I want so bad to want that I just want it all myself. It's like I love you, I hate you, I'll never let them break you. I wish when I was 15 I never would have made you. I'll go back to the garden and I'll chew that apple up and spit the core into the camera like cut.
And I can keep it all together till I burn. I can keep a straight face until I burn. Something different, I look for something missing. I wrote a song cause all I really want is you to listen to me. Burn. In the kitchen,
learn
how to fit in.
Burn.
My position in that oven that I sit in while I wait. Yeah, I wait for you to leave with desire burning in the ignition. You stick your keys.
So now I pick the apple core up, brush them in a pile where I push the orange rinds in hopes to maybe find a smile. The hole is kinda deep and both my arms are short to reach, and so I pray to God that I can touch by suction of the leech. Banana slug your face for those who look away but tend to let the fingers trace. Looking to save face. The fact of the matter is my pillow's kinda lumpy, which explains my turbulent dreams. So why the ride is bumpy. Romello's the kinda fella expecting no kind of special treatment for the credentials that he earned by burning pencils. Not a witch, a crucifix, we all equal in my comparison. Remove the boxing gloves, it's time to quit guarding like Madison. I'm imagining what happens when establishments put together factions that divide my team up into fractions. Stop the silliness, cause all that does is make me older. Every breath that I intake seems a little colder, so I stop. Collaborate and listen. The whispers in the cave are getting louder by the second, so I stop.
Till I burn.
Collaborate and listen. The whispers in the cave are getting louder by the second.
I hope you burn.
And I can keep it all together
I
till
hope
I
burn.
Burn. I can keep a straight face until I
learn
something different. I look for something missing. I wrote a song cause all I really want is you to listen to me.
Burn.
In the kitchen,
learn
how to fit in.
Earn.
My position in that oven that I sit in while I wait.
Wait.
Yeah, I wait for you to leave with desire burning in the ignition. You stick your keys in.
Degradation, lack of participation in their own education. Won't pay attention, we ain't teaching lessons. Lazy for the challenge, so we send them to detention. There's no investment in the future of our children. It's hard for us to blame them, cause we never share the wisdom. Experience can only take them so far. We gotta mold the clay before it all turns hard. The way the US treats a teacher is a shocker. In other countries, teachers are respected like a doctor. Why not? They're the ones nourishing our seeds. They decide if the kid becomes a crook or MD. So please don't surrender to the pressure, know you're stressing. But the one you influence could be the next one we electing. I see the root of the problem, wish we could stop them. But until then, we gotta keep pushing to make them smarter.
Please take me away to a far, far, far land.
I'm guilty for the addiction, I'm stricken with an affection. Without it, I'm so depressed, man, peep this confession. It's hard to learn a lesson when the mind is so infected. When the plums dance around your head and prance in wonderland. Got the upper hand, it makes you feel like you need it. The feeling it creates makes some hallucinate. Like you can see it in your face, some can even taste. And some find it difficult to even concentrate. Hard to face and embrace when the sweat starts to break. Make no promises when the pulse starts to race. The heart doubles its pace when it comes face to face with the things that I make them feel good in a state of nirvana. Wanna, Mary's got some wanna try this one of a kind of whiskey. Wanna place a bet with your last 50. Wanna warm the top of your dome with saliva from the whiskey. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. Who said referring to addiction meant your love for a substance? What about about the ones that separate you from your loved ones. Overnight at casinos, computer games, Nintendo, playing solitaire, or the porn that you stare at, the boots that you love and you manage to buy with the fifth card you tried last four were denied. It's the burger that you eat and the caffeine you drink and the cigarettes you smoke, the Adidas on your feet, the cocaine injected, the Tylenol ingested, the alcohol you drink, every dollar you invested. So addicted to the wicked invitation of temptation, corruption of the mind, one brain at a time. Gotta find another way to enforce the cessation. Addiction to the fix is destroying our nation. Unplug from the matrix, let's go back to basics. Let's learn how to walk before engineering a spaceship. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch, it's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch, it's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Now it's time to part ways, me and life lost touch. But I can't because of the fact that I love you so much.
The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. The drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. Drugs, the shopping, the nicotine, the punch. It's whatever causes the body's adrenaline to rush. Everybody's addicted to something. What are you addicted to?
Left turn on what they call the road and no return. Walk the streets with the feet where the souls go to burn. Entire dreams giving up for these vices. Instead of advice, they decided to throw the dice. Midlife crisis, blinded by the ISIS. Distraction to keep the focus eyes off the prizes. As life's going under, spending time in the gutter. Turn to the bottle for a little warmth and comfort. A little insecure cause he can't hold a job. As he sits there all alone, his only thoughts are to rob. I can't blame the guy cause his babies are hungry and his wife left him for being gone defending his country. Thoughts are delusional, he's down to the last crew. At the rate that he's moving any day, he's due a funeral. Running out of options, what's there left to do? It's time to climb out of the hole, son, and make some moves. It's the road and no return, the beginning of the end. If opportunity knocks, then let him in, let him in. If he doesn't choose to come, turn impossible to possible. It's up to you to score to win, cause losing isn't optional. The road and no return, the beginning of the end. If opportunity knocks, then let him in, let him in. If he doesn't choose to come, turn impossible to possible. It's up to you to score to win, cause losing isn't optional. No option for me to drop, it's no retreat and no surrender. Full speed ahead, dead on and on, full collision. The mission requirement needs all of my advice.